Most people in life are looking for, how do I make a life worth living and a retirement having? There's always some matronly woman who's trying to harm a man. There's always a liar of the land. There is always a boy that lies to me about the time when I say, would you mind telling me and confirming the time, because my technology has been out of time for some time. You see, there are people that just like to lie, steal, and cheat. There are people that like to abuse people like me. There are people that like to claim rights over you and me. And there are people who abuse every part of American life here for you and me. When I'm saying this, I'm talking as a true patriot. A true patriot knows where we've come from. A true patriot knows what we've been through. And a true patriot regards all life until they can't anymore do so. You see, when you start to abuse in the name of your version of Allah or your version of God or your version of life, you ruin your relationships. You destroy and abuse people's rights. And you think you're going to do something to someone because of their rage or their anger or their situation or how they respond and rebuke you for your lies. The Lord above has a right to rebuke lying people and lying women in life. The stupidity of a woman is thinking she is going to control a man that she has no rights to. The fabrication of lies is what people do. And the fabrication of lies is ruining the fabric of American culture. The fabric of American culture is the beauty of our flag. The beauty of our flag stands for something quite simple and something quite totally right. That blood, sweat, and tears went into the creation of that flag, and that the flag was standing for our country. The red, white, and blue is about that. The blue is for the tears that have been cried by people who came here to play here, to live here, to stay here, to pray here, to do everything in life. The blood red of the flag is for the soldiers, the people, the women, the men, the Indians, every native across the land who died here to keep our protected land. If you don't understand that animals have died to feed us, you're out of your mind. But when people like to lie, when people like to cheat, when people like to ply by and pretend they're doing something to you, they don't have the right to do. It is a violation of our laws, it is a violation of God's laws, and it is a violation of Christ's rights to you. In a man's life, he has a right to rebuke a woman who's trying to tell him that he can and can't do something here. The liars of the land always play through as if they're going to do something to harm someone, and they do it in the shadows. They do it in their lies, they do it in their reporting, and they do it till the person dies.